specifically to pursue monsters, we must understand them. We must venture into their minds. Only in doing so, do we risk letting them venture into ours.
Why will we always
say
there are no monsters? No real ones, but there are.
Yes, there are.
Monster, I need to